Hi friends, in this video I'm going to show you what type of skills required for electrical and electronics engineering. First of all, we have to know what is electrical and electronics engineering. It deals with the study, design and application of equipment, devices and systems which use electricity, electronics and principles of electromagnetism. It also includes the concept of power generation, transmission and distribution. I will explain all the skills. Please watch this video till end. And one logical question here. Two fathers and two sons are in a car. If there are only three people in the car, how is this possible? If you know the answer, post your answer on comment box. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for new notifications. Core skills required for electrical and electronics engineering. First, circuit design, data collection and analysis, electronic equipment maintenance, prepare operational plans, circuit debugging, linear surface systems and analysis, power electronics, electrical circuits, and so on. Next, reasoning, analytical, and problem solving skills. It is the ability to study the information, apply logic to find patterns, and find the ideal solutions in a timely and efficient manner. To crack any job, everyone should have these skills, that is, logical Venn diagram, seating arrangement, coring and decoring, serious mathematical operation and so on. Next is computational knowledge for EEE graduates. You require AutoCAD, MATLAB, programmable logic, automation, C language, Python, Java and HTML languages. Next is interpersonal skills. You need critical thinking skills, presentation skills, communication skills, listening skills, leadership skills, ability to solve easily, teamwork, and so on. Next is latest training technologies. First is high efficiency photovoltaic cells, smart electrical grids, ion thruster energy, and so on. Ion thruster energy. Power plants play a major role in electricity generation. There are many power plants which are utilized by electrical energy. They are hydroelectric power plants, thermal power plants, solar power plants, nuclear power plants, and so on. This course duration is 4 years and course offered by JNTU, IIT, NIT, State Universities. Next, eligibility criteria. You require mains and state engineering exams. Next, fee structure. For public colleges, average fee is 4 lakhs. For private colleges, average fee is 16 lakhs. Next, placement opportunities. Placements are in Steel Authority of India Limited, TCS, IBM, Intel, Tesla, BHEL, L&T, and BSNL, and so on. These are the top skills required for electrical and electronics engineering. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for new notifications. If you want a logical question answer, please follow my Insta. You can get the answer. Thank you.